And I'm Angie Garcia.
And you're at school with monsters.
I want to stop her. I want to hurt her. I want to kill her. There is nothing I won't do for Senpai. I don't care what I have to do. I don't care who I have to hurt. I don't care whose blood I have to spill. Senpai will be mine. He doesn't have a choice.
And Justin Ortega with Cool from the musical The Addams Family.
Being rejected. 10 years ago, 10 years ago, I wanted to be the school vice president, but no one would listen to me. Not even one word. So on Halloween, they threw a whole bucket of water on top of my head. Eternity. It's all my fault. Every student's being scared of me, being frightened of me, every single time they see me, not even knowing who I really am. And now, I'm stuck in this place for eternity. And it's all my fault.
Victims with I Can't Decide by the Scissors. Okay, don't blame me. The flyer specifically said they were gonna have full toilet.
You guys should have listened to me.
Why'd you bring us here?
You call this a party.
She's a psycho!
You call!
No!
No.
Get out!
It's not.
It feels like a very sharp pinch spreading fast throughout your entire face. There's blood. There's lots of blood.
You scream and run towards your mom, and when she sees your face, she gasps in horror. She turns and covers your brother's eyes and screams to him, "Don't look!" That's how these things happen, I guess. Anyway, that's how it happened to me. The dog never barked. He never growled. He just followed after me, still friendly and playful. Blood pouring from the holes in my face. And he's staring at me, wagging his tail. My mother rushed back from the car, telling me to hold my jacket tight against my face. I was crying. I was so panicked, I felt like choking. At the hospital, nurses were rushing in, mopping up my blood, still trying to establish how much of my face was still there, whether the nerve endings were still alive. My father, he couldn't. He didn't look directly at me. He kept staring at a space on the wall above my head. He kept saying, "Oh, you're being very brave." I didn't feel brave. I was crying quietly. The doctors kept saying, "We'll all be over soon," but they lied to me. I was conscious the entire time. I was awake when they sewed my face back together. What I remember most was this bright light and the strangely disembodied voices of my parents and the doctors trying to keep me calm. When they finally gave me the mirror, when they finally let me see myself, I was prepared for a horror show, a nightmare, a Halloween mask. The blood was all cleaned away, and it was just neat rows of stitches, and for once in my life, I was actually relieved. But then, the next day, I went back to school, and that's when the real horror began.
Monsters is a collection of movies inspired by the work of Guillermo del Toro and the Lacmus exhibit at Home with Monsters. Monsters are all around us and come in many forms. These are our stories. Warning, there are scary images and frightening sounds.
Traveling through another dimension, a dimension not only of sight and sound, but of mind. A journey into a wondrous land whose boundaries are that of imagination. Your next stop, the Twilight Zone.
The no uniform law?
What are you talking about?
Girl, settle down. Now please put the date on your paper. Well, today we'll be studying time idioms. Time flies ahead of one's time, all in good time, behind the times, and out of time.
Miss McGuffin, you have the date wrong. It's 2016.
What?
Are you okay?
It's 2016, right?
No.
It's
2017.
What are you guys talking about? You guys are all acting strange.
This is so weird. I need to get out of here. You guys are crazy.
Wait. Take the pass.
Not only of sight and sound, but of mind. A journey into a wondrous land whose boundaries are that of imagination. Your next stop, the Twilight Zone.
Based on actual school events. Some students don't think the rules apply.
I don't understand this test!
Me neither.
You wanna go after school to get the answer sheet?
Okay, why not?
Some students would be wrong. On the night before the test, friends will break the rule and discover that some rules aren't meant to be broken. Cheaters, beware! Don't cheat. Come play with us.
Oh my god, I can't even believe it. She looked totes hideous.
I know, it looks like she was changing in the dark.
I just can't believe it. Who does she think she is?
Who does she think she is? Oh my god.
And she thinks she's so much better than me?
Hello?
Hey, I was wondering if your mom lets you come to my sleepover.
Yeah, I'll ask her and I'll call you back, okay?
Bye. Hey, so what are we gonna do today?
Let's just talk smack about other girls. You'll get jacked.
Hello? mean?
Chips.
Can I have them?
No.
Why not?
Because they're mine.
Okay, I didn't ask if they were yours.
Yeah, but you can go get some yourself.
No, give them to me. Bye.
Dude, I know. That was like one of the best parties ever.
Oh my god.
Dude, I know. Life changing!
We should just take a picture.
Yeah.
This was such a fun day.
Let's go.
To remember.
Ready? 1, 2, 3, smile.
Okay, cut.
Oh. Ready? So.
You guys see her too, right?
Oh my god.
You guys saw that too, right?
What are you guys doing?
You seriously didn't see that?
No.
Melanie, when we were taking a picture, there was someone behind us.
Really?
Melanie, stop playing. If you're playing games with us, it's not funny.
I'm not playing games.
Okay, there was someone behind.
Okay, okay, look. If there was something in that picture, it only appears in the phone. We have to videotape. How come you guys saw it and I didn't?
We got maybe you're playing games on us. What if we were just imagining stuff?
No, I see it. I see it.
Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna record again. You're recording.
Helen, just go.
Okay, this is really creepy now.
No, I start.
Wait, I thought.
Daniel, why did you do that with the books? You know you made a total mess. I want to know how you did that.
I promise it wasn't me.
Why did you take the blame for the books, Dave? It got you in detention.
Because, girl, I wanted to impress you.
Anyway, let's get to class. You know how scary Mr. Zimmer can get.
Ugh, I am not looking forward to that run today.
I know, it's a 20-minute run.
I know, I'm gonna fail. I already know it.
Me too. See, this is even right.
Dude, don't even trip.
I don't know. I don't feel like this is right.
Just don't act scared.
All right.
Get the package? Yeah, go somewhere secretly.
Yeah, somewhere secretly.
Come on, hurry before they catch us.
Dude, what was that?
Chill, it was just the wind.
All right, I just found it.
I'm sure. Nobody monkey was in here.
Do you have it? Yeah. I'm not really sure about things.
Dude, just do it.
I do this all the time.
How do we even do this? How do we
just sit down?
I'll show you.
Okay. Ashley, are you sure about this?
Just trust me.
Oh my god. I can't believe you're so scared.
If you were a zombie and I was a zombie, then we could be zombies together. Our love decomposition would meet stiff opposition from those who would say that it's wrong. And I'd feel so undead until we were wed, and I'd sing you the zombie love song. you were a zombie and I was a zombie, we'd both be where we belong. Hold tight, zombie, I know we can right this wrong. All night, zombies, and everyone sing along. Take this infectious virus and put it behind us. We're dead, but we have to be strong. You were a zombie and I was a zombie, we'd both be where we belong. If you were a zombie and I was a zombie, they'd say that our love was taboo. But I wouldn't care if your heart were laid bare, because zombie or not, I love you. I'd still hold your hand, kiss your salivary gland, and I'd sing you this zombie love song. You were a zombie and I was a zombie, we'd both be where we belong. Hold tight, zombie, I know we can right this wrong. All night, zombies, and everyone sing along. We can break down the barriers of T-virus carriers, and we'll all sing the zombie love song. You were a zombie and I was a zombie, we'd both be where we belong.
Thank you.